The Spinal Mouse is a newly developed device to measure the spinal shape and mobility in the sagittal and lateral plane. The measurements are simple, fast, accurate, and harmless to the patient. The device is very useful in the assessment of posture and mobility. Moreover, it's perfectly suited for the objective quality control of the follow-up to therapy. Clinically relevant parameters such as length, inclination relative to a vertical line, sagittal and lateral curvature, segmental angles of the thoracic and lumbar spine, and pelvic tilt are registered and shown in easy-to-understand graphics. In comparison to existing methods, the Spinal Mouse offers even more advantages for excellent cost-benefit ratio, non-invasiveness, absence of radiation, excellent documentation and data presentation. The system provides charts for comparison of individual measurements with age and gender-specific normative data for posture and mobility. It's so easy to improve success in spinal treatment, to control quality, to increase patient satisfaction, and last but not least, to increase revenue by using the Spinal Mouse.